Welcome back to R for Economics. We're going to be going to into a little bit more about for statements and how we can actually have for statements inside of for statements. So here's a for statement that says, go through this vector of horse and cow and print either horse or cow, depending on which k you're at. So it goes prints horse and cow. So we want to do this again, but we want to now put in and say, I through 1 and 2, J through 20 and 21, and then K through horse and cow, and then have each of these statements print out. So at the ith level, we could have some code in there. And then we have the jth level, we could have some code in there. And at the last level, this is the one that's changing 3 times with each print statement. So let's see how that looks when we print that out. So we can see that I has been set, I and J have been set, I, J, K have been set, and then I, J, K has been reset. So K is now is a cow. And then it goes back and it goes to the, what does it do? It goes up to the next level. So it goes to the J and changes J and then goes through them again. So now J has changed. And then we have K going through its loop. And then it goes all the way back to the ith loop and says, do I need to update? Well, yes, I need to update to 2, and then does all the 2s, and goes through and does the 20s, and then the 21s. Now, what if we have a stop? So this is a particular function which will stop the code and return an error no matter where it is. So let's see what happens here. It gets to I. If we compare this with the one above, it should have been the same, but it got to horse, and then it found out that K was equal to cow, and it said, oh, there's an error, there's a cow on the roof. So this is a nice statement to have if you need to suddenly stop the code if something is occurring. Let's say you get a negative number, and your next statement's going to be to take the log of that, which is a break. So this will help you stop your code before there becomes an error. Great. We'll see you in the next video.